To simplify n power 10 over p power minus 5, we will use the negative rule of exponents. Now let's write the question in n power 10 times 1 over p power minus 5 form. And now we can write this as n power 10, and let's convert this according to the formula and write it as p power 5. This is our answer.